is the moment the world has been waiting for.
I'm a champion, because every time I go to a basketball court, I'm always dominating, beating everybody on the moves. I got the killer crossover, since I got the inside shot, mid-range shot, in the corner. I play by driving, and you want to fucking posterize you anytime I want, because I got the mad skills. I could be fucking stopping any fool that's even taller than me. That's why each time I'm on court, I'm always telling my homies, hey, I got that person, I'm gonna shut him down. And I be shutting down everybody that's fucking 6'6 and above. And they can't even do nothing on me, because I got the mad defense and the mad boards. That's why I be straight out taking all these college players from Division 1, taking them out, even they my motherfuckers that are playing in the pro. That's why I beat them right here at Westchester Park, Nash, Niski Park, Dennis Park, LMS, Sentinella Park, Rogers Park, Marine Park, Manhattan Park, El Segundo, Clifton Park, Venice Beach, Ramona Park, Bullis Park, Southgate Park, Prairie Park, even all the way down to Apollo Park right here in Downey. I'll be all shutting them down. I'll be like, next, I'm a champion. I'm a champion that has to play football. I'll be a mad dominating free safety, even a quarterback. That's why when they put me on the game, I shut the running game, and I even shut the passing game. I'll be making everybody fumble. When they come my way, I pop them hard, hit them hard, and they can't even come back. Shit, I got the mad speed to fucking run you down, chase you down, and fucking bring you down. Cause you ain't shit, I don't even know how the fuck you're in the fucking pros. You're just a whack ass fool. In an offense, I could juke you, make you miss tackles, and throw it down 65 yards. Just cause the fucking cops don't wanna see me play in the NFL, NBA, not even these fucking white or Asian, yeah, Middle Eastern. They don't want fame and riches to shine on us, they just want their lights to shine on us. That's why you don't see no Hispanic person born in the States make it out, and they just wanna see us all shackled up and locked up and rotting in jail cell. Just like the sorry at USC, they be hating on people like me. Shit, cause they just be knowing that we could fucking dominate and take any fucking sports from anyone. Cause I'm a champion. Yeah, even in a boxing world, I be fucking going on every fucking round. Shit, I go full throttle on anybody. Shit, that's why I could stay and fucking get you inside with mad combination, or use my fucking 77 inch to reach on your ass and fucking mush your whole fucking body and break your fucking bone in you, till I stop getting a first round knockout or a technical knockout in the later rounds, and then just end up your career like I be pounding and beating up a fucking fine ass pussy because of the bomb ass throw. So I was gonna get my dick all hard and I'm gonna be fucking that shit up all fucking day, and she's gonna be fucking taking it, and I'm not gonna stop until, cause I'm a champion. So I just follow the fucking Lakers, Los Angeles Dodgers, Los Angeles Kings, and the Raiders. Cause the championships right here in LA, California, especially there are the ones that first had Hispanic players on the team, and they ended up winning a championship with us Hispanics. That's why you don't see me wearing a jersey with a last name of a black or white or Asian, yeah, Middle Eastern.
So fuck the race.
The reigning, defending, undisputed champion of the world!